If you haven't been on my channel before or watched my videos before, my name's Willyrayha. I just started doing reaction videos. I tried to be a vlogger and I didn't. Today I'm reacting to I don't know what I'm reacting to yet. I'll be reacting to TAEMIN Guilty music video. I know TAEMIN. I know. Okay, I know Criminal in Advice. The I know that, and I know na 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 na. I know TAEMIN. I know he was in Shiny, or still in Shiny. I'm going to start. So yay. He's so gorgeous. You better play right. I'm about to. No, you can't do this to me. Don't do this. Don't mess up TAEMIN. Do not mess up a TAEMIN song. What the heck? You've never done this before. Don't start now. No, because we are not going to go past this. We are not going to go past that. Like, that wasn't just choreo. The vocals, the choreo, the styling, the production, the video, the camera work, the everything, the kind of like whispering talk, and then him singing over the lyrics. Thank you. the skirt. I don't have anything to say. Who is he fighting and jumping on? Wait, did he say loving is a crime? Loving you is a crime? What is this song about? No assumptions. No assumptions. Wow, that really just had me captivated. Now I'm about to search up what is this song about. The lyrics, like, okay, and then loving you's a crime, that really caught my attention. This is not just a song, this is art. This was beautiful. He ate this. He did his one. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? I have no words. This was a great song. This was a masterpiece. This is art. Thank you, Taemin, for dropping this. You're finally back. Did he just get out the military? I'm not sure, but you're back. I want to thank you for this amazing, 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 amazing song. It's going straight into the playlist. And I'm about to rewatch this video. Wow. 10 out of 10. That was great. Thank you for watching. If there's anybody watching, thank you for watching my trashy YouTube video. See you next time, maybe. Bye.